This is the story of me and my dad and a dog named Hullabaloo. As we followed in the footsteps of Davy Crockett to the Nollichucky River Bayou. Wahoo, Nollichucky River Bayou. My dad's lungs were broke on cut dust and smokes, patched up with red man and whiskey. We put dying on hold for God's open road and weekends a hunting the muskie. We'd find us a barn in an old rundown farm, rustle up a bed in the hay. I never got used to the 5 o'clock rooster, morning's too early in the day. Hey, hey, morning's too early in the day. We'd fish in the clears, drink a few beers, and wait for the sun to go down. And when it got dark, we'd fire up a spark, get ready for a night on the town. With fresh baked clams and a sour mash jam, moonshine a-cooling in the creek, we'd shuffle some cards, breed a handful of stars, play Tennessee hide and seek, Tennessee hide and seek. Me and my dad, just me and my dad. Me and my dad and a dog named Hullabaloo. Lost count of the times our lines would unwind till the big pike was lured to the bait. And when it was caught, it was homey for sport, a meal for the wall, not the plate. Now there's no wear and tear on that old rocking chair where my dad used to wrestle with life, till with one final cuss he winked at the muskie and surrendered to the angler in the sky. Surrendered to the angler in the sky. Now that was the story of me and my dad and a dog named Hullabaloo. As we followed on the footsteps of Davy Crockett to the Nollichucky River Bayou. Wahoo, Nollichucky River Bayou. Me and my dad, just me and my dad. Me and my dad, and that dog named Hullabaloo.